Look. Look, they say you get no respect till you're gone, and when you're gone, you never coming back no more. No more letting light flash for your eyes before you go get up off your ass, and it's tactical. Cause the flyest nigga, even the highest nigga, had even once before had been in my position, listening to advice that he would never live in, discouraged by the falls and all the criticism. I ask myself, well, is it made for me? Working a 9-to-5 job, mental slavery. Because whichever way it seems, if you sell out for the cream, you still a slave. So go and get a chain for me. I'd rather rock it with embezzled diamonds anyway. Empty my bank and I can fill it back up any day. Anyway that I can get it to the point to keep my fanfare, to keep a level on my head, I'm doing anything. Let us pray, Lord, forgive me a nigga ass sin. I'm high off weed and I've been drinking gin. Not the shit that you was drinking in the testaments, but this shit open you up and let the demons in. I'm far from feeling you like a father figure. We not supposed to doubt, although we are forgiven. I mean, I understand a better life is given. It's hard to picture heaven with all this hell we live in. I'm bouncing back from every test that's given. Ready to die for my longest, my music living. So if it come a day, it's time for me to give in. Got requests, I hope you listen, nigga, when I die. Bury me in that Gucci. Hey nigga, when I die, bury me in that loop. Hey nigga, when I die and I reach the sky, I wanna be the flyest nigga ever seen. So when it's my time and you expecting, I just make sure you already roll the green for me when I die. Yeah. Do that when I die. Look. Everybody out here wanna be the next Tupac or the next Biggie, but me, I'm tryna be the next P4, feel me? I'm tryna make it to where ain't no way they don't feel me. I'm tryna pull up on my ex with some hoes with me, knowing me I could do some shit that's really far by my character. I wonder if these niggas know I really will embarrass you. I try to keep it cool, but inside I know the truth, and the truth is, nigga, that I'm better off without you. I wrote this shit when I was drunk as fuck, thinking about my ex, I swear her words had stuck. She said you standing still, so what you gonna do? And if this ain't for you, you need to be a rapper. But how the fuck I'ma make it big? Speaking truth, teaching a life-changing message to the coming youth. I got this shit up in my palms if you talk about balls, but a nigga got no clue who to give it to. Talking that mic check, 1-2. With P4 on the scene, what you gonna do? Nobody out here really know what to do with it, cause P4 ride the halo like a fucking fitty. I'm reminiscing to before the light came dim, my fantastic adventures and trust in him. And yeah, that means faith. So each and every day that I pray, man, I'm hoping that I make it to the day to whenever I die. They bury me in that Gucci. Nigga, when I die, bury me in that loop. Hey, nigga, when I die and I reach the sky, I wanna be the flyest nigga ever seen. So when it's my time and you expecting, I just make sure you already roll the green for me when I die. Bury me in that Gucci. Hey, nigga, when I die, bury me in that loop. Hey nigga, when I die, and I reach the sky, I wanna be the flyest nigga ever seen. So when it's my time and you expecting, I just make sure you already rolled the green.